if the controller's plugged in, it should not accept mouse movements as control inputs. Watch this, ready? We go out of this menu. Here is me moving view, right? Now, you can see my mouse actually in the stream, I believe. Oh no, you can't anymore. Now watch this, ready? Not touching the controller, touching the mouse, and it's receiving input. Thought this would be a good idea.
Satisfied.
What? The fuck just... What did you... What the fuck did it do? So... I can't even fucking continue this rant. That...